today's been fantastic because we've been able to walk right through end to end the first completed tunnel drive here at Long Itchington. This is the northbound road. So behind me, you go south to London, north of here to Birmingham. So yeah, not only is this great in that we've been able to sort of see this tunnel completed, but it's literally a year to the day when Dorothy started building this tunnel. Here we are a year later to the day, seeing it totally complete. So to sort of walk through a completed tunnel, see it at the other end, and recognising that our trains will come through virtually at full speed, just sort of about 360 kph here. Yeah, this is fantastically cool, and yeah, a career first, and it's great to be here.
First of all, on the engineering side, I am not an engineer by profession, but anybody can see this is a fantastic engineering triumph. You know, walking through a tunnel like that, you don't get to do that very often. And once this project, you know, is operational, it's got trains going through it, that's not going to happen again. And I was with two apprentices who've worked on this project, and they were hugely impressed as well. So I think it's a fantastic piece of engineering, and also the tunnel going through protecting this ancient woodland, fantastic to do that. So I think, you know, everyone that's been involved with this, you know, hats off to them. Great piece of work.
For me, for the whole organisation, for the team, to sort of see our Secretary of State be on site, kitted up in HS2 Orange, is a really proud day for us. And obviously Dorothy now is already next door to us, and we look forward to coming back here sometime in the spring to see her finish the next tunnel.